Hi there, welcome to Homeschooling with Hera. Hope everyone is doing well. Today's video is a bit different because in this I'm not going to teach you anything. However, I'm going to share this game with you. This game is made by my nephew. He's learning coding. So I asked him to make a game for me which can help me in online teaching. So here is this. In this game, we need to catch the long vowel O, and if we score 20, we will win it. Or if before scoring 20, our health goes zero, so we will lose it. That's a very simple game with very simple graphics, but kids do enjoy it. I'm doing this in my online classes. You can also try. I am giving the link in the description box. But please, if you like it, hit the like button. Do comment about it. It seems simple, but it really has some hard work. Let's see if my health goes zero. The game is over. So if you are teaching your kids long vowels, and if you want to make them memorize the long vowel O sound, you can play this game. It's refreshing for kids, and meanwhile they are learning something. So that's all for today's video. I shall see you soon with something else. Take care. Bye for now. Bye.